that's on the 18th of February in freezing cold weather in Ventspils, Hobby King Parljet, 222 kilometres an hour.